Arduino Uno is a microcontroller which is based upon easy-to-use hardware and software connectivity which can be used to encode instructions to hardware system. Soil moisture sensors are used to measure the volumetric content in soil by using the property of soil such as electric resistance, etc. And finally, temperature and humidity sensor. These sensors uses capacitive measurement which is caused by electric field due to the moisture from the air.
We have made this precision farming project in which we have made this agriculture field prototype. We have attached a water pump into a water tank to supply water to the field. We have used various sensors. One is the MQ7 sensor, one is MQ135, one is MQ2 sensor, and one is moisture sensor. These sensors are used to detect gas around the field, and moisture sensor is used to sense the moisture content in the soil. Here we have also used a DHT11 sensor, which is a humidity content sensor and temperature sensor. It senses the humidity around the field as well as the temperature. We have used the Arduino micro as a microcontroller to control all these sensors. Further, we have used a relay to automate the water pump using the moisture sensor. Here we have a water line coming from the water pump to the field. Here we have our laptop which we have used, and Arduino IDE has been used to program the Arduino. Here the moisture sensor is dipped into the field, which is almost wet at this time. Therefore, we can see the reading. The moisture reading is 379 at this time. Again, it is 374, which is taken at every now and then at an interval of 2 seconds. Hence, our pump is not switched on. But when we place this moisture sensor outside the field, so it is in a pretty dry conditions. And here we can see the moisture content goes up to individual value 2. It is again taken at time. Now moisture content is almost zero, so our pump is switched on.